Hello, what up, what's up? I'm Misha, and this is Misha C. Tarot. Hello. I just want to say I truly appreciate every last one of you for joining me, okay? The likes, the shares, the subscribes, new subscribers, returning subscribers, those that's just stopping by. Hello, what up, what's up? How you doing? I'm Misha. I'm going to go ahead and get right into this message, so be sure to take only what resonates and leave the rest. Now, I did receive a channel message, the damage is already done. Okay? The damage is already done. Somebody could be trying to rekindle something, rebuild something, revive a situation, okay? But I feel like the damage is already done. What says been said, what's done has been done. All right, I'm going to go ahead and get right into this message. Holy Spirit, please give me clear and honest messages for the download I receive. God, I thank you. Jesus, I thank you. Angels and ancestors, with your white light, please guide and protect us as we go into the tarot and allow me to channel clear and honest messages for the collector. I heard the name Tracy. Yeah. It's a boy. Congratulations. Somebody's having a boy. Clear and honest messages for the collective, Holy Spirit. Ooh. What was showing itself was red flags and red tongues and cap. We're gonna put that back. Let's do that right. Clear and honest messages for the collective, Holy Spirit. Please give me clear and honest messages. We have here, the forgiveness is for you, not for them. The forgiveness is for you, not for them, all right? Somebody's learning to forgive someone from a situation. Like I said, the damage is already done. Somebody could be really upset with someone, really upset with a situation, something that is out of their control. I'm here. Somebody could be like, Hakeem, okay? Oh no. Him, as in him, I'm definitely getting like Hakeem. Alright? Christmas could be very significant, alright? That could be this recent Christmas that just passed, last year, or the upcoming Christmas, okay? It's gonna be a need for somebody to forgive someone. Somebody's birthday could be around Christmas. I'm getting the 15th to the 27th. Tell me more, Holy Spirit. Somebody's also getting high. But I don't know. And we also have your let them leave. Yeah, this is very significant here, okay? Somebody's going to be learning to forgive someone from a situation, something that they did to them or said to them. I feel like something was rightfully done or rightfully said, like, motherfucker may not like the delivery, but it was the truth, all right? Somebody could be trying to walk out on you, or you could be the person walking out on someone else. It's best you let them leave, okay? Tell me more, Holy Spirit. We have here, high, let them leave, Christmas. The forgiveness is for you. Clear and honest messages, please. We have here, going places, okay, with Skyrise. And gifts and presents. Yeah, somebody's definitely moving on from a situation here. They're looking up, okay? They're looking at the glass half full, okay? Instead of half empty, okay? Somebody has a lot of opportunities here, and somebody stuck around longer than they needed to regarding the situation here. And I'm just getting like the sky is the limit. It's so crazy, because I'm looking at these red, blue, and dots, and my sister's watching, I think, where the fuck she's watching, some movie. And I was just getting ready to say that something is very significant about the police, all right? But I could hear sirens on the TV show, whatever the fuck she's watching. Something could be very significant about the ambulance or needing assistance or the police, okay? But anyways, I'm definitely getting that somebody is very gifted here. You have a lot of people that you've helped and you don't even know it, okay? It's something about your presence as well, too. Somebody has this comfortability level when you're around. It's like you don't have to do anything. You don't have to say anything. Just you being there makes this person feel like, okay, like, I don't even know, all right? That is for somebody, okay? We also have here, give someone you love an unwrappable, unforgettable present, all right? Something that is unwrappable and unforgettable, okay? Wow, we also got that with Christmas. Okay, come through, spirit. Okay, come through. Tell me more, Holy Spirit, playing on his messages. We have where you called this person out. Ooh, did I not just say that? I'm like, somebody, something was rightfully said. Like, you had the right to say this. You had the right to do this. They just did not like the delivery. Delivery. Okay, January, February, March, April, May, June. Okay, the 7th. July. Gemini. Could be very significant. Okay, we have here July as well. You called this person out as well as July. Okay? There could be a marriage that is on the table for someone. Someone could definitely be popping the question. This person is watching you, all right? This person that is interested in you, they're watching you at this time, wanting to be with you. Somebody's favorite color could be baby blue. Or they look really good in baby blue. The letter E could be significant as well. Somebody could call someone Pops. Is it Pops? It's short for dad or father. Yeah, I'm definitely getting that. We also have here eat more fruit. It may be a need for somebody to eat more fruit. I'm also getting green veggies as well. Nothing at the bottom and nothing at the top. I'm going to go ahead and get into the tarot and see what's up, okay? Because you definitely call somebody out on they shit, all right? They didn't like that. They didn't like that. They didn't like that. Okay, but the damage was already done here. You're like, you know, it is what it is. You did what you did, and it's okay. Somebody be like, I forgive you. I'm over it already. Someone's also not going to be sticking around for long. Somebody's going to be on their own regarding the situation. They could think this person is here to stay, but they're not. Clearing on this messages for the collective, Holy Spirit, please. What important messages do you have? Somebody's going to be doing something on their own. Holy Spirit, what important messages do you have? The forgiveness is for you, not for them. The forgiveness is for you, not for them. We have here the 6 of Swords with the 8 of Cups at the bottom of the deck. Release and let go. Release and let go. If you know, you know, okay? Some things you can't just allow to consume you. You have to release it and let it go, okay? Forgiveness is very important. Don't harbor or hold on to this, whatever this is that you may be going through. Like I said, somebody is moving away from the situation. They could be taking their family, their kids, their person, they shit, and getting the fuck on, okay? For real. Like, they're not dealing with it, okay? as I say, it's crazy because I always say, I'm sending you the 10 or 1 o'clock. I'm sending you the utmost love and respect. Okay, they have some love for this person. It's like they don't have to like what you're doing, or they don't have to like you. It's like, I love you, but I don't have to like you. I don't have to deal with you. I don't ever have to speak to you again. And I don't wish you any ill will. I love you, but you stay over there, and I'm going to stay over here. Whatever the case may be, okay? And that's for somebody specifically here, okay? I know that's not for everybody. Tell me more, Holy Spirit, with the Six of Swords. Forgiveness is for you, not for them. We have here the five, with the five of cups in reverse. Five of Pentacles is what I was gonna say, but with the Five of Cups reverse, like somebody's like, I don't feel bad about it. I don't feel bad about anything. Somebody wants you to feel bad about decisions that you made or what you said or how you said it. Okay, we have here the Empress at the bottom of the deck, the Two of Swords, as well as the Eight of Cups again. Tell me more, Holy Spirit. With Christmas here, Five of Cups, Six of Swords. Why is Christmas here? Whoa, I put that back on the deck and shuffled pretty damn good. We have here the Empress showing herself again. I guess she's supposed to come out. With the Three of Wands. Like I said, with that Two of Cups here, the King of Cups here, the Ace of Pentacles, with this I See You and marriage on the table. Somebody could be wanting to propose to you, actually commit their life to you. I'm definitely seeing like a blended family. You could have kids. This person could have kids, all right? Or you could be, you don't have kids, but this person does. Like, I'm just definitely seeing like a family coming together here. Or two people making a family, okay? Christmas is very significant. I keep going back to this Christmas here. This Empress is very powerful, okay? The gifts that you possess, you sometimes intimidate people with your gifts or your psychic abilities, that is. They're scared of you. Somebody's scared of you. Tell me more about this Empress, Holy Spirit. And I don't think it's... Okay, let me reword that. It's like they're scared of what you may know. They don't know what you know. But sometimes you don't know you know until you know. Because I done called some shit out and said some shit, and people be looking at me crazy like, how did you know? I never fucking told you that. I've had it done to me before. And it's like, fuck. Sometimes I regret opening my mouth and saying shit. Because it's like, oh my gosh. You have here the Six of, yes, the Six of Pentacles with the Ace of Cups. It's like a gift that keeps on giving, all right? With this gift, someone you love, an unwrappable, unforgettable gift. With the Ten of Cups at the bottom of the deck, you are that gift that keeps on giving, okay? It just gets better and better over time, like fine wine, okay? Somebody could be drinking wine or a wine drinker. We have here the Page of Cups and the Queen of Swords here. Somebody could want an apology for you. I feel like you owe them an apology, okay? With the Moon card here and the Ten of Swords. Whoa. Or somebody knows they owe you an apology, okay? With that Ten of Swords. Moon card. Some type of argument and discussion that was had. Like, people are talking amongst themselves without you being present. Tell me more about high, Holy Spirit. Clarify high. We have here the Wheel of Fortune, okay, with the Five of Swords at the bottom of the deck. Somebody feels like something belongs to them and it doesn't. Okay? It's like somebody trying to scrape up all of what they can carry and take it with them. It's like somebody wants too much They want it all. Okay, this is very greedy here. And there's like people walking away from this person. Okay, yes, with the Four of Pentacles at the bottom of the deck with the Justice card here. This person has become very greedy, or they're a very greedy person. It's like they have enough to share, but they don't want to share. Tell me more, Holy Spirit, about this Wheel of Fortune, Five of Swords, please. Yes, we have here the Three of Cups in reverse. This person is losing friends and some ends, all right? And when I say ends, I mean that dollar, okay? Clarify the Three of Cups in reverse. We have here the Ace of Pentacles with the Devil card. Clarify this Devil card, please. It's like somebody will say or do anything so that they don't look like the bad guy. We have here the Four of Pentacles in reverse, the Justice card in reverse, and the Cancer. I always call this the Cancer card, and it's really the motherfucking Chariot. Okay? If you know, you know. Ooh. Something's not going to go as planned. I just got a gut feeling, okay? Like, somebody's going to be able to feel it in their stomach. Something's going to make somebody sick. Something's going to make somebody sick. Or somebody is sick. There's an injustice here that's happening. Somebody's trying to force something to happen. Okay? They don't want to release. They don't want to release something. Okay? They feel like this Ace of Pentacles, Wheel of Fortune belongs to them. Ace of Cups belongs to them. Okay? With the Five of Wands at the bottom deck and the Eight of Pentacles, it's a lot of fighting. Okay? In a work environment, or somebody's trying to focus on one thing, but there's a lot going on around them. Okay? Or you could be this person that somebody feels like this Wheel of Fortune, okay, belongs to them. But you're the person that has it, okay? It's destined to be with you. It's destined for you. Okay, but the Devil card, Five of Swords, Three of Cups in reverse, these people are working together to work against you. Okay, work against this Empress, all right? With this Ace of Cups and the Six of Pentacles, it should be rightfully yours. It is rightfully yours, okay? But somebody's going places here where sky rises. They ain't got time to deal with this. They don't have time to deal with this, okay? Because what they're really mad about is you called this person out, all right? You called somebody out on their shit. Tell me more, Holy Spirit. Let them leave. Give some presents. Let them leave. Clarify, let them leave, please. We have the Hierophant in reverse. Oh, this is a lot of reversals here with the Nine of Pentacles and the Knight of Pentacles and the Nine of Swords here. Excuse me, with this Hierophant in reverse, there's some hypocrisy going on here. All right? Somebody's like, it's almost like they're trying to abuse their power or control the situation. It's like they want to point the direction this way, so everybody's focused on this, but they're really over here doing that, okay? They don't want everybody to see all of what they're doing, but it's like somebody wants to point you out. It's almost like they just want to make you look like the bad guy. You're the bad guy. It's mad day around this motherfucker, and you the bad guy. Okay? But in all actuality, you're the fucking Empress, okay? You're in this Empress energy. Tell me more about this Hierophant in reverse. Let them leave. Yeah, somebody's going to be forced to quit a job, to leave, to walk away from a situation, because somebody's trying to juggle too much with the Hermit card here. It's like they want to keep something to their self. We have here the Lovers card here. There's left, don't live here anymore. Okay, four of wands, two of wands. Okay, there's a decision that needs to be made here, double time. Okay, with the lover's card here and the two of wands here, the lover's card is always decisions and choices, choices within love. What do you want? What do you decide? A decision has to be made. A choice has to be made. Roses could be very significant. I'm also getting the color of leaves in the fall. Okay? I'm definitely getting that. Tell me more about this lover's card, Holy Spirit. Hierophant. That Ten of Cups went right into reverse. We have here the Ten of Cups in reverse. It was just right side up. All hell is breaking loose, okay? With this moon card here, a lot of secrets are being told, okay? Oh, I heard this. And sold. Something is being sold. Somebody's selling something. Whatever they're selling could be what's keeping this person high or getting this person high or... Yeah. Okay, with the Nine of Pentacles here and the Ten of Pentacles. Somebody goes from the Nine to the Ten, okay? Releasing this situation. Leaving these people behind, this drama behind, whatever the hell is going on. Somebody is more at peace when they're not dealing with these people. The Nine of Pentacles. Tell me more about sky rises and going places, Holy Spirit, please. Gifts and presents. Sky rises and going places. Oh, wow. We have a fucking magician. The master. Manifesting, okay? These people are fighting so hard. They're fighting so hard against you. The star card energy. Cancer, Aquarius, Gemini, Libra. Cancer, Aquarius, Gemini, Libra. I'm getting Capricorn as well as Scorpio. They're fighting so hard against you, okay? But they're not going to win. We have here the Five of Pentacles falling out with the Queen of Pentacles. Tell me more about this marriage. Marriage on the table. Pop the question. I see you. Ooh, the Nine of Cups. Ooh, that's that. It's mine. It's mine. It's mine. I just got to have it. Okay, the Three of Pentacles here. With the star card here, this is somebody that wants to collaborate with you instead of working against you, all right? Tell me more about the star card and the Three of Pentacles. This person, this is somebody that wants to be on your team and they don't see you as competition. Yes, the Ace of Wands and the motherfucking Emperor. Come through, Spirit. Come the fuck through. Okay, with the Four of Wands at the bottom of the deck. Come through. Clarify the King of Cups, Two of Cups. Three of Wands, please, Holy Spirit. We have here the King of Wands. Okay, this is somebody that you can work with here, okay? This person's going to protect you from these people that are trying... Ooh, I can't make it up. Look at that Nine of Wands. Wounded Warrior. Okay, 23 on the clock. 5-5. There are going to be some major changes here, okay? I feel like there's somebody that's going to speak up and going to step in on your behalf, okay? This person's here to defend you, protect you, okay? Make sure you get that position that is rightfully yours, okay? They feel like they just want to protect you, okay? They see you and they see what you're going through, and they're like, oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. You ain't going to be going through this on your own, okay? Because I'm right here. I always been. I just been sitting back and looking at the scenery, all right? Tell me more about July, Holy Spirit. You called this person. Well, you called this person out. Clarify, you called this person. I'm being told to get another deck. Heavier than the Nine of Pentacles. Ooh, this person's just watching you. They just watching. They're watching. And it's not in like a creepy way. It's more of an admiring way. It's almost like you don't have to tell them what you need because they can look at you and see what you need. It's almost like you don't have to tell them where they hurt. They just know where it hurts, okay? It's almost like, what can I do to help? How can I make the situation better? Tower at the bottom of the deck. Clarify, you called them out, Holy Spirit, please. Thank you for these messages. We have here the Nine of Wands, the Moon. moon card and the strength. Oh, whatever the fuck you said, turn some shit upside down. Whatever you said, whatever you did, turn some shit upside down, okay? That's why these people or this person is pissed. You told they business. Whatever the hell they've been getting away with it, they're not getting away with anymore. Tell me more about this moon card, please, Holy Spirit, with the strength here. Somebody feels like they have, they're placed in a corner, like you in the corner of a ring, and you, it's the best way I can explain it. You know how you in a box, somebody in a boxing ring, and they just jabbing at their motherfucking abs, and the motherfuckers getting weaker and weaker, and they just folding, folding, folding. That's your mouthpiece. That's your mouthpiece. Okay? You fucking jabbing the shit out of their abs, and they just folding, folding. Okay? That's the best way I can fucking explain it, okay? That's the best way I can explain it. Clarify the moon card with the strength card. I mean, knockout, KO, whatever the fuck you call this person out on some real shit, though. For real. You have here the Three of Pentacles, okay? The Queen of Cups at the bottom of the deck and Eight of Pentacles. Once again, this Eight of Pentacles energy. Okay, because somebody was being a gentle... Somebody's a gentle soul here. They have a gentle soul. They're very caring. They have a big heart. Sometimes too big, okay? Somebody cares too much, okay? With the Page of Pentacles in reverse, it was time somebody learned a lesson. Somebody's very inexperienced in something, okay? They don't know the ins and outs of a situation here. Okay, Queen of Wands, Temperance energy, the Knight of Cups. Someone want Holy Spirit? Somebody doesn't know the ins and outs of a situation. Somebody doesn't know how to collaborate or work with others. They see others as competition, okay? Or they're seeing you as competition. Once again, with this Wheel of Fortune, I just seen it, and I know it flipped. Where'd it go? Oh, no, 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 no. Did that shit go back? No, okay. With the Wheel of Fortune here, the Hangman, and the Lover's card here. This is deep, because it's like, whatever it is that you're doing, you're going to have to do it out of love. If you really love somebody and you really care for somebody, you wouldn't treat them this way or you wouldn't do them this way. It's like, show me you love me, okay? With the Page of Wands here. Instead of saying it, show me. Motherfucker can talk until they motherfucking turn purple and blue in the face. Your actions are not adding up. Your actions are not adding up. Okay? Tell me more, Holy Spirit. Page of Wands, Lover's card, Wheel of Fortune. Because with that Ten of Cups and the Moon card in reverse, you definitely expose this person for who they truly are. The Magician, once again, with the Three of Cups, right side up. We just had the Three of Cups in reverse with the Knight of Wands here. And what is this? And this is the Sun card in reverse. Somebody is not happy with you. They're very angry with you, okay? But it's like you're over here sipping tea and eating crumpets. And when I say you sipping some tea, baby, that shit hot, okay? You over here sipping tea, eating crumpets. It's like, I'm not worried about it. I won't be here for long. With the Star card here, the Two of Cups. Oh, I can't make it up. And the Eight of motherfucking Cups with the King of Cups again, okay? I'm not worried about it. I won't be here for long. Clarify July, please. Ooh, by July, it's I don't know what's going to happen in July, but I'm definitely getting it's going to be all bad. I ain't saying hold your breath, but Seven of Pentacles. Wait for it. Wait for it. Okay, with the Fool card here, somebody's taking a leap of faith on the situation. They gone, okay? They getting the fuck up out of here. Got people to see, places to be, and things to do, okay? I'm going to leave it right there. Be sure to take only what resonates and leave the rest. I'm sending you the utmost love and respect, peace, healing, joy, prosperity, and hella that shit. Peace.